I think for me, it was the most exciting piece was watching my English teacher colleagues work as a team to build a course. Because in California, most of the courses are teacher built. So it's individually, an individual instructor builds their own course, and we don't have a lot of funding for instructional design support. So we support each other, we try to help each other with what we know, and we try to do professional development, in a more broad scale rather than have an instructional designer for each course kind of thing. And we just couldn't afford that. So most people do it independently. And in this case, we had instructors who were teachers who were working together. There was a team of three of them building this course, and we had instructional design support. We had a grant. So we had two instructional designers, three, excuse me, including me, three instructional designers, project manager, and the three instructors working on this course together. And it was really wonderful to work as a team, and I hadn't done that with teachers before on an online class. And I think that in this case, it was definitely the way to go. I think there should be more team design going on where the instructors have the say in what's taught, how it's taught, and the designers are able to provide the vehicle for the methodology that's required to get that done. And so we had probably the best situation. And then we had these amazing videographers who were also teachers. They taught digital video at our college. And they came in and just did some wonderful video work in the class. And that made it fun. And so we just threw ourselves into it as a team. So there was that piece that I think was really important.